that sugar sweet. You got what I need. Sipping on the potion.
Popling Brothers is back here in the popular District 19. Today we are at Forestwood. We are going to show you a 3-bedder unit that is standing at 915 square feet, located on a mid-high floor level. So if you are someone who also loves convenience as well as transportation, we are just within 5 minutes walk to your next mega mall as well as your Serangoon MRT station. And Michaela will be sharing with you more into the pricing and location analysis as well. So if you are looking for a 3-bedder in the core Serangoon area, this could be the unit that you're looking for. So follow us on this photo, let's go! Forestwood is a 99-year leasehold project that TOP in 2020. It is a project by CDL who has years of experience in the real estate industry. Now there are a total of 519 units here, ranging from the 1-bedroom, 2, 3, 4, as well as the 5-bedroom unit. And today we are in the 3-bedroom unit that makes up just about 37% of the whole entire mix here in the condo. That's 137 units out of 519. In their facilities, you have your standard 50-meter lap pool. On top of that, you also have your teppanyaki and barbecue areas, as well as your 24-hour gym. Now let's move on a bit in depth into the floor plan analysis. Our unit here is standing at 915 square feet. So which you have your kitchen area, your living dining space, your balcony area and living area, 2 common bedrooms, 1 common bathroom, 1 master bedroom with a balcony area, the chill out, and lastly will be your master ensuite. So this is definitely a good size for couples as well as a family of 4 to 5 pax. Let's dive a bit deeper into the site plan analysis. So there are a total of 12 stacks of 3-bedder that are spread across 7 blocks in this project. So predominantly you have 4 different facings, which are your internal facing, mainly towards the pool area, your external facing towards the Lorong Lew Lian Road, where you have views towards the HDB, and your Jalan Chermat Road, which is towards your landed enclave facing, which of course there will be a price premium for the landed view as well. And our unit is located on a mid-high level, where you get to experience some white noise from a road, but you definitely get to enjoy and unblocked facing view. So now let's move on to show you the rest of the interior of this unit. So welcome to the unit. We are at the foyer area right now at the entrance. So what we see here is that the owners, they have done all the cabinetries right here for your display area. The owners, they have actually customized their shoe cabinet here. This is very unique because at the same time they could display their collection, and at the same time this partition also acts as a privacy wall as well. But if you want to reconfigure the whole foyer area, you could also hack away your shoe cabinetries and just build your shoe cabinets here so that you have more space to maximize this entire walkway area. Now let's move on to the kitchen. Have a really efficient and functional kind of U-shaped kitchen layout. So right here you do have your good pot, pre-system burner as well as your oven, all nicely done up and is by Bosch as well. You do have quite a decent sized window to expel all the cooking smell out of your kitchen area to prevent it from flowing into your living space. This glass door is great because it acts like an open kitchen kind of concept. From the extension from your wet kitchen area, this could potentially be your dry kitchen area, and this is where your fridge placement is, and with more storages up there. As for the floor plan configuration, this is actually your designated area for your dining space, and you could potentially fit a 5 to 6 seater kind of sitting area to host your family for dinner. Alternatively, you could also build in a full kitchen island, right, whereby you can also maximize the space with more storages below your island area, where you can use it for storage and at the same time you can use it for dining. Now moving on to the living area. Living room here is super spacious. Right now it's fitted a 2-seater sofa, but of course this sofa, the size of it is super huge that you could even fit in a 4-seater as well. So right now we also can see that it's fitted a little dining area because it's currently staying a pax of 2. Currently fitted a built-in TV console, and you do still get a really good distance between your sofa area to your TV area as well. So right now we are at the balcony area. Super good size. We are towards the northeast facing as well. So what this means is that you don't get any west sun that is shining right into your balcony as well as your living room area. In this balcony area, what you can do is that you can also fit in a really nice outdoor lounge set to actually host your gatherings with your friends or family. You could also utilize this as your laundry area as well. So right in this unit, we do have like two balcony area. One will be at your living area and the other one will be at your master bedroom. So I think this is really a great additional space to have to utilize, one for leisure and the other one for laundry purpose. So the owners have done out this zip track because they want to have more privacy. So as we are situated on a mid-high level, what we get here is really an unblocked view that is situated towards the upper Paya Lebar road. Of course, you do get some white noise that's coming from the road area, but in exchange, you get this full unblocked view. The first bedroom is fitted with a modular wardrobe space here, as well as your dresser table. If you want to convert it back to your original floor plan count configuration, you could still fit in a queen size bed and also to do up your wardrobe space right into your normal bedroom for your family needs. So one last thing to add on is that for this room, you do not need to do any extensive packing to the room because all these are modular. You could easily remove it, and also you have already had your blinds and your aircon all nicely installed. Check out the second customized bedroom. Interestingly, what the owners they have done is that they have modified this bedroom into their study area. This is supposed to be an original second common bedroom, which is of a similar size to your first common bedroom. So what they have done is that they actually have pushed the wall in to expand their master bedroom, and then they also have included this space as their main storage area, able to still fit in a study table as well as their secret lab chair. So if you do have bigger family and you would like to configure these back to your original floor plan, you could do so as well. So now let's move on to the first common bathroom. So right here in your common bathroom is a very decent sized bathroom, and you have your storage space all nicely done up, your vanity cabinets, and you have even more additional storage space over here as well. So one thing to note about this common bathroom is that it's super well maintained, and all your WC as well as your basin is by Duravit. What we like about this bathroom is that your WC area is already nicely segregated from your shower area, so that it does prevent your WC area from getting wet. You do have a very decent window space right here. It is great because it helps to ventilate out all the moisture from the toilet. So before we head into the master bedroom to show you more, we will pass the time to Michaela, who will be sharing with you more on the location and the pricing analysis. Are is in District 19 in Serangoon area. Now we are bounded by three roads, which is the Lorong Lew Lian, the Upper Serangoon, as well as Upper Paya Lebar Road, which is great for you, especially if you're a driver, because that means you have multiple entry points to get out. We're just a 5 minutes walk away to the MRT station and the main mall where they can get all their amenities and all the activities done. Another thing about this area is we have three very good schools around the area. We have the Yangcheng Primary School, the Maris Stella, and the Paya Lebar Methodist Girls' School. Since we're talking so much about the MRT station, let's dive straight into the pricing analysis. Now, what we've noticed in our research is that condos that are much closer to the MRT station do usually command a higher premium. Now, looking at the 99-year leasehold condos around the area, there is Gardens Residences, which has just TOP'd around the same time as Forestwood. Now, the PSF asking there is going at about 1,009. If you move to Affinity at Serangoon, which is now a fully sold project, the asking prices are also going at about 1,009 PSF. Park Colonial has TOP'd last year in 2022, and the PSF there is going about 2,001. And for Woodleigh Residences, which will TOP in 2023, the average PSF is asking at about $2,300. Now, we're already seeing a very healthy price disparity from the Woodleigh side, so I think that's a great time for you to enter into this unit. Now, if we look further out into the new launches in the OCR region, we have Amor as well as Lentor Hill, and those units are already asking at $2,100 PSF for their launch prices. Now, these are what the prices are being transacted right now, and for sellers who are looking to sell after the seller stamp duty, which will be in about 3 years, usually what we factor in is about $300 increase in terms of the PSF, which will bring the PSF to about 2003-2004 PSF. And with that, our unit here is asking at 1.88 with a PSF of just about 2,000. And with that, we have a very healthy price disparity of about $300-$400, which is a safety benchmark for you entering into the unit here. Now, talking about your exit plans, in the Bidadari estate closer towards the Woodleigh area, there is a whole cluster of BTOs that are upcoming and some that have already met its TOP or completion. So we're expecting a lot of these buyers to upgrade into the areas here. And with that price disparity, this is definitely an option that they will consider. On top of that, because we are so close to all the landed estates, for elderly or for families who are looking to downgrade from a bigger to a smaller size, condos in the area is usually what they look out for the familiarity. Now I'm going to pass the time over to Justin and she's going to show you the rest of the home. Now let's check out the master bedroom. The master bedroom is super spacious. So currently fitting a king size bed and then you have more rooms for your bedside table as well. They have also placed a TV area over here for their night entertainment. One thing we really love about this room is that it's actually quite a blank canvas. There's no built-ins in this room itself. You have your hof lights, your light, as well as your aircon all installed, not just in your master, but all across your second and your first bedroom as well. So now let's move on to the balcony. Balcony area is great size. You can even put in a lounge table and chairs. You could also utilize this space for your laundry purpose as well, because there are actually two balconies in this unit. So one could be your leisure and then the other one could be your laundry. One thing to note is that your master bedroom and your living room balcony has already been installed this zip track. So this is great because it helps to contain most of the cool air if you are switching on aircon from your master bedroom, and it also double up your privacy as well. Out the master bedroom toilet. So the toilet itself, similar to your common bedroom, is very spacious and also all fitted with your vanity cabinetries, and you also have more storage space right here to store your other necessities. What you get here is your Duravit sink and your Duravit WC. Your shower area right here has been nicely segregated from your WC area as well, so it definitely prevents your WC from getting wet. And what we really love is the big windows. Allows all the ventilation that expel all the moisture out from your shower area. So thank you for staying with us throughout this home tour video. We are at Forestwood, just 5 minutes walk away to your next mega mall, Serangoon MRT station, and also within 1 kilometer distance to your reputable primary school. This is a 3 bedroom unit standing at 915 square feet, just under the $1.9 million quantum at just about $2,000 PSF, which brings you and gives you a very healthy price buffer against the new launches around the area. So if you're keen to find out more about the listing, the details are right down below. You can give our listing managers a call. So we are also on YouTube, TikTok, Instagram and Facebook. I'm Jessine, Michaela, Property Invaders, always happy to show you the place. Alright, so now let's spin it after I forget what I'm going to say. So now let's move on to the first common bit. Serangoon area, sorry, healthy years of many. We do have like an entire unblocked view towards the upper.